For about 2.5 months, her motivation to perform with her sister Pam, who she has missed dearly performing with. She also loves the challenge and strength it takes to accomplish the simplest moves in pole. Her goal is to master the pencil move, eventually to walk on air. We can teach you how to do that here. And to quote one of her favorite stories of all time, the moment you doubt whether you can fly, you cease forever to be able to do it. For to have faith is to have wings. Ladies and gentlemen, Jill and Pam. You guys having fun?
Yeah!
You know the verse is free, right? Keep them coming. Okay. Up next is Maggie O. Maggie O has been practicing